Greetings, Tarnished. In this video, I'll be revisiting the Ash of War, Bloodhound Step. If you weren't aware, when Elden Ring first released, Bloodhound Step was a very powerful Ash of War, and it quickly became one of the best tools to beat Malenia solo with. But since patch 1.06, it was appropriately nerfed. As prior to this nerf, a single use would cover enough range to take you from Castle Morn all the way to the Halleck Tree. What's changed? The distance was reduced for medium loads and for any load. Spamming it regularly now significantly reduces its distance. So is it still viable? Well, let's try as we roleplay as Juno Hoslow. The setup is fairly lore accurate and straightforward. We're using the beautiful Hoslow armor and two occult-infused Hoslow whips. We're using Carrion Crest, Green Turtle, Erdtree Seal, and Claw Talisman. Physic uses Spiked and Green Spill Tears. Stats prioritizes Arcane for better occult scaling, and we're sticking with medium load as I have never tried Bloodhound Step at medium load. Look, I'll be honest. This build is kind of shit, and I recommend skipping some of the longer battles. Although this build is stylish in some battles, others were absolute slogs. Bloodhound Step definitely is a cinematic Ash of War, but it would be much better paired with a more viable build than just two whips. Anyway, this ain't my best work, but I appreciate you checking this out. Enjoy.
of all that is golden. And one day, we'll return together to our home, bathed in rays of gold.
Thank you.
shall not be forgiven.
We'll be right back. true lord.
We'll be right back.
kill what?